Hey guys, check out this barn I made.